I'm Suzanne Bona, host of Sunday Baroque, and we're celebrating 30 years of the program. I'm going to be giving a concert with my friend, pianist Brenda Miller. Concert's on Sunday, October 29th. It starts at 4 o'clock in the afternoon, and it's going to be on the former GE headquarters campus, 3135 Easton Turnpike. That's now Sacred Heart University West Campus. I would love it if you would attend. You can find out more about it if you go to WSHU.org.